heading out of Tupelo, guitar in his hand, one-way ticket for the promised land. Except one person. The evil opposite of Elvis. The anti-Elvis. You know who that is? Let me tell you. Not only Michael J. Fox, but fucking Rush Limbaugh got no Elvis in him.